This is how the stone is produced. There's Tipperary stone going into the bags. It's all graded. This is Wicklow. The bags are all marked for quality, and the name of the guy producing it is on it as well, to ensure quality. There's the side on it. There's the raw material going in on the conveyor. Back in here. And then it's going to be split now by John here on the machine. See, he's splitting it. This is a 120-ton press. Tungsten chisels. That's what ensures quality.